I got a question for you. Can you identify this nerve? John from bootcamp.com, and in today's video, I'm going to be walking through this dissection. We're going to be answering that question. Make sure to like this video and give us a follow if you want to see more stuff like this. So starting off first, what are we looking at? Well, we're looking at a dissection of the cranial vault floor from a superior point of view, and we still have our cranial nerves intact. You can see this right here. This is going to be our olfactory nerve. We have our optic right here, as well as our oculomotor on either side. We also have our trochlear, our trigeminal right here and right here, our facial and vestibulocochlear on either side, as well as our glossopharyngeal nerves right here. Now, notice we did skip one. This one right here and right here. These are entering onto this clivus portion of the cranial vault floor, and they're going to be passing through the cavernous sinus right here and entering into the orbital cavity. If you know which nerve this is going to be the abducens nerve, and this innervates the lateral rectus muscle. So the correct answer in this case is abducens nerve.